interesting around here?
Nothing particularly.
I'm just going to... If we go past the supermarket, I've got to cut them. I've got to get a couple of things.
But you could walk there.
Oh, you know.
Exercise.
Yeah, but I'll walk back though. Or you could drop me off there. Where else you go? We're just driving around. Get no particular place to go to.
No.
You're going to drive in first. There's no rush to get there to make it anyway.
Well, I mean, this far, because we aimed to supermarket and then drop you off at your corner.
We can go to what you want to go to first. I've got no rush to get home, not unless you've got things to do, have you? That was the main. Thank you for the drink and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Here's a backseat passenger.
Right?
There's a backseat passenger sitting in the tray. Not sure the car's coming out of the way, no. Oh, is that your new motorhome? Is it going to come and show me?
That's an import.
This ship takes a wide berth, does it? Has come this way.
Gary.
I was just sort of warning, telling you. So what's you got playing for the next 4 days? Nothing?
Well...
You're not going away, were you, for...
No.
Just for a drive, anything like that?
Turning around and still going to the gym.
Oh, yeah. I thought you this morning, I said, oh...
Right?
I thought of you this morning not being able to go to your gym.
Yeah.